Wow, that cup is great, man. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome back to the channel. So today, guys, we'll be taking a look at this small rig cage, which I will be using alongside with my Sony ZV-1 together with the Bluetooth controller. So let's unbox it and see what's inside and set it up and show you my other accessories for the Sony ZV-1. Taped all over. Here we go. All right, there you go. Oh, only two plastics. Well, three. And we have the Allen key. I'm glad that it came with the Allen key so I don't have to look for one. Anyway, but looking at the cage right now, wow, it's well built and it's metal and you can actually grip it now like this. It's amazing. All right, so let's set it up, guys. So all you have to do is to insert this. And it fits perfectly right away. Wow, feels good. I like the feel already. We'll tighten it a little bit. But I would say not too tight because it might ruin your lens. Turn it on. You can see me. You can see my monitor there, my two camera. Man, that unboxing took me like not even a minute. Or maybe less. And by putting it together, less than a minute, guys, so it's easy to put together. So what's mainly the benefit of the cage? That's why I got it. First is I can now access the battery and the SD card compartment easily. Awesome! Now I have the access to the battery without even removing the plate. So I'm excited, guys. I'm gonna assemble it right now. You know why I put this Arca Swiss plate? Because for me to be able to remove it easily from my overhead tripod. Wow, it feels good. It's solid, guys. It's a little bit heavy now. And I can grip the handle pretty well this time around. But you know what, guys? After buying this cage, I didn't realize that there's one wherein you can just put it here, clip it here. And I think you have to screw it again, but it doesn't go here. It's just the bottom part as well as this one. And the handle is wood. I think if I saw that right away instead of this one, I should have gotten that one instead. So yeah, but it's okay. This one's okay. And the thing about this is this one doesn't block the cold shoe mount right here. And I can put either the wind muff that it came with, or I can just put the Rode Wireless Go here, which, by the way, I unboxed recently. So if you want to check out the unboxing, you can just click the link right here. This will now be forever screwed on to my Sony ZV-1, which is really cool. And it will definitely make my life easier. Way, way easier than before, because I've experienced a lot of frustrations, guys, when I'm filming and when I'm using the overhead mount. Yeah, it's annoying, but now I can easily change the battery. So right now, let's test it out. Let's check it out. Hey, oh, it's not too bad. It's not too heavy. It's amazing. Okay, so let me talk to you about the accessories that I found lying around. I have one. So this is actually from my PlayStation Vita. Way, way back, and this one's pretty solid. I think it will really hold it very well because this one's very well made and it's made by Sony. And the good thing about this is you can adjust it the way you want it. So the thing about this is, let's say you're vlogging and you just want to rest for a while, you don't have to put down your camera. All you have to do is to really carry this in your arm. Just like this, guys. So yeah, like for maybe a few minute break, hold it like this so it won't dangle. Awesome. That's actually the first look of my rig right now. This is going to be my vlogging camera. The only thing that I wish that this one has is the wide-angle lens. So if you have any suggestions for the best wide-angle lens for the Sony ZV-1, I'd really appreciate that. Please put that in the comment down below and I'll look into it. I think, yeah, that's the only thing that's missing right now for me is the wide-angle lens. But this one is not too bad because I just have to stretch my arm like that and I am good to go. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with it and I think it looks good. Alright guys, there you go. That's my setup of my ultimate vlogging camera. Is this really the best or the ultimate vlogging camera for you? Since this one has a very good autofocus, comment down below and I'd appreciate that. So thank you guys for watching. If you find this video helpful, please give it a like and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't yet. And hit that bell notification to be notified with more awesome videos. This has been Bernie Hippos. I will see you again in the next video. Goodbye for now. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. And the good thing about this is you can just take this out and mount it here as well as my overhead camera. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Awesome.